this region of Gilgit-Baltistan, which used to be a district of Ladakh region, if I'm not wrong, it was a part of Ladakh, is much bigger, much more strategically significant for India. Today, the Belt and Road Initiative passes through that region. The CPEC, China-Pakistan Economic Corridor, passes through that region. That region is the link between Pakistan and China. But please remember, as I mentioned earlier, that is the crucial link for India with Afghanistan and Central Asia. So it is as much significant for us, if not more significant for us. It's important that we understand what is happening there. How, first of all, how illegally the Pakistanis have taken over that very strategically important geographical unit, and how they are indulging in large-scale human rights violations there, how the Shia population of Gilgit and Baltistan have been subjected to innumerable atrocities. All these things have to be brought to the knowledge of Indians as well as the outside world.